I think the best part of my job is definitely flying. Just being at high altitudes, performing our mission tasks, I think it's really good. I'm PFC Shanaria Robinson. I'm with the 238th Aviation Battalion with the Delaware National Guard. I'm a 15 Tango, which is an aircraft mechanic. When I first got here, I did not think I was gonna be a crew chief. I'm afraid of heights, and I thought, I don't know if this is something I'm gonna be able to do. But you know what? I feel like everyone around me and my leadership really pushed me. As soon as I came in, they're just like, you're gonna be a crew chief. My family was very supportive. They wanted me to, you know, follow my dreams and do what I had to do to succeed. And they're actually very proud that I'm in the National Guard. I initially joined for the educational benefits. I'm in my senior year at Delaware State University. I'm studying to be a math education major. I want to be a teacher. But after joining the National Guard, doing what I do now, I'm kind of considering a job in aviation. So I get to be a mechanic during the day and kind of a crew chief during the night, all trying to be in school part-time. To know that I'm the first African-American female to be a crew chief, I feel like it's just a milestone in aviation. I think it's pretty cool, and it just opens the door to other women. If you want to do something crazy, definitely be a 15 Tango and try to be a crew chief. It's something you'll never be able to do on the civilian side. It's a one-in-a-lifetime opportunity, and I feel like it's really worth it.